Today, we're going to shift gears a little bit. We're going to shift it into high gear. Okay, we'll just crank things up. It's hard to crank things up if the battery is dead. You know, when you check out a battery, you see that there is a positive and a negative. And I think there's a great lesson here in life that we've got to have positive and negative. We need to be balanced. You can't be too positive and you can't be too negative. In fact, when it comes to positive, the concept of righteousness is there. The concept of negative is the concept of wickedness. Is there a balance in between the two? Can you really be too righteous? Well, Solomon says, "Be not overly righteous, and do not make yourself too wise. Why should you destroy yourself? Be not overly wicked, neither be a fool. Why should you die before your time?" What he's saying is, don't be too positive, don't be too negative. Strive to be right up the middle. It is good that you should take hold of this, and from that withhold not your hand, for the one who fears God shall come out from both of them. If you fear God, you're not going to be holier than thou. You're not going to be striving to be better than anybody else in righteousness. You're also not going to be going the other direction in wickedness. You'll be straight up the middle. In essence, you will be grounded. So we need to find our positive, find our negative, find our ground in the Lord. And that's the way that we'll be able to crank things up. That's the way we'll be able to get things going, and we'll always be kind.